What is going on, everybody? This is Nick from EddieandNickGaming, and welcome to a new Let's Play that I'm starting. And the game, as you guys can see, is Skyrim, Elder Scrolls V. So I've been wanting to make a Let's Play of some game recently, but the thing that's been holding me back is actually, you know, getting the mic. I wanted to get this new mic for a while, and I just haven't been able to get it because I just haven't had the money. And I was going to wait till about graduation money, and I just said in my first live commentary in Gun Game, I did get the graduation money, and I bought this, so I'm very happy again to start using this, and here we go, we're going to start this thing. So I played Skyrim, you know, a good amount, I guess, probably about 50 to 100 hours probably played into this. Yeah, on my other Xbox, because I got a new Xbox about a month ago, the new Black Xbox 360 Slim, and I got like, I have over like 2 gigs worth of saved stuff on there. I played it a lot, and I was thinking of a game, you know, I'd want to play a lot and continuous and be repetitive and stuff like that. So the game I thought was Skyrim, and I love to play Skyrim, and I know a lot of people love to play Skyrim. And I know Elder Scrolls Online is out, but I don't have that because I don't want to pay the fee, I guess. And from what I've heard, from what I've seen, you know, reviews and stuff like that, and I've seen some videos, it's not that great. And, you know, some people might agree, some people might not agree, but I haven't been able to try it yet. But, you know, maybe in the future we'll see. But, you know, I think Skyrim is my favorite Elder Scrolls. I've played Oblivion and Skyrim only. I know true Elder Scrolls fans, you know, have played either all of them or probably the first couple, or, you know, just more than me. I'm not like the Elder Scrolls like addict person. Skyrim was actually my first ever Elder Scrolls that I actually ever played. But yeah, and I'm going to be trying to be quiet when they're talking, so, but I just want to get that out there. So I don't know the most about Skyrim, but I did play it a lot, so. Here we go, just listen.
Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, I could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
But I like the Stormcloaks.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
See, listen to this guy.
Shut up back there.
You shut the fuck up. You're lucky my hands are tied.
Watch your tongue.
You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
It's happening, man. I'm sorry.
What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
And the first time I actually played this, I had no idea what the fuck all this was. I really didn't. And I guess that's kind of a stupid thing to say, because, you know, first time anyone's going to play a game, they have no idea what the fuck's going on. But yeah, I didn't even know that was the... I don't even think I paid attention. I didn't know that guy was Ulfric Stormcloak. But yeah, I learned some things just by playing. Pretty brutal place, man. Whew.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in.
And you are hungry right before you die.
When I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
We are bad people. We're going to get hanged.
Why?
I mean, if I was a kid, I'd like to see them get hanged, or cut their head off in this case. Sometimes I guess they get hanged, but, you know, execution back then was guillotine or somebody doing it.
Why do you think? End of the line.
That guy's so stupid, I swear. I don't like this guy. Out of all these guys that are captured, or, well, out of the people that talk right here, this guy's just, like, dumb shit.
No, wait, we're not rebels!
I don't think they give a shit, man.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Stay
step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
What's gonna be my name?
Empire loves their damn lists.
Lag.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
This guy's dedicated. Just said one name and two people walked. What the fuck?
No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me.
There's a good shot right here. In the back.
Wait. You there. Step
tough
forward.
Bitch. God damn. No offense to women, just.
Who are you?
Who am I? Well, you know, I really love cats, so I'm gonna be a Khajiit. Because I think Khajiits are fucking. In my opinion. I am a guy, and I'm just gonna do, like, some random stuff. Because I don't wanna spend, like, 20 hours doing all this stuff. Or, like, well, like, 10 minutes doing it. Do I get hair? Okay, you want the mohawk? I'll just go long hair. Yeah, I'm a long hair kitty cat. Why? Okay. Let's see here. I'll just do that. That's yeah. Okay, hair. I'll just do black, I guess. Is that black? Okay. We'll be a black haired kitty cat. Just like my kitty cat. Okay. Name my character. Let's see. I'll just go the normal my name. We'll do Nick. There we go.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit?
That
kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
See, this is why I don't like Imperials. The first time, like, the first impression is that you get, like, they don't give a shit who you are. They're just gonna kill you just like the Rebels. Which is, like, really messed up. Oh well. Too bad I don't get a chance to kill her.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
He's just like, rrr.
One Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down.
Oh, shush, Tullius. Shut up. Our savior is coming.
It's nothing.
What was that, everybody?
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
Shush. I wish I could kill her. I like this guy who just, like...
Blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Oh, I love that guy. He's like, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna get killed.
Come on. I haven't got all morning.
I like that guy. He's good. Too bad he dies. All these intros. This intro takes a little bit. It gets kind of slow, but it gets moving in a second here. That was hot. Just kidding. That was interesting. I wonder who said that. I don't. Is that. See, I don't know. Is that. Is there girls in here? I don't. Okay.
Next! The cat!
Thank you. The cat. Well, I mean, just because I am a cat doesn't mean you gotta be like the cat.
I said next prisoner.
Shut up.
Block prisoner. Nice and easy.
Yeah, I would be kind of disgusted just be like putting my head where a head just got chopped off. I would not be okay with that. But I don't think the people executing me would give a rat's ass. Hey, what's that?
What do you see?
Boom. That's one of the badass dragons. I love him. He's pretty cool. See, I don't understand when he did that, when he does that roar or shout or whatever, and whoa, this is weird. See, if he can all, like, survive that... Well, I guess... Okay, never mind. Where am I going again? Okay, in here. That's right. I haven't done this... How about you get out of the way? That'd be nice. Okay, yeah, I'm trying to survive here. This guy just gets wrecked. That's funny. What's up, buddy? Gotta go. Yeah, I know this little walk thing pretty well. And if you play this game a lot, you guys probably know he's in. Oh, I'm gonna go this way. Run away. There we go. Oh, okay, can I go up these stairs? Thank you. Let's get around these pots. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where is he? Oh, he's right there. You dead as hell.
Out of my way. Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
That's mean, man.
You, come on. Into the keep.
I don't understand the point of them being like right here and right there, and then they just cross. Like, why can't they just go straight? I don't understand. I remember when I first started playing this, or the first time I played this, I don't remember which way I went, but the next time I started over, I went the other way, and I was really confused, because I was like, whoa, wait, this isn't right. I thought I messed up or something, and then I, you know, got some common sense, and there was two ways, but, like I said before, I was not paying attention before. You wanna unbind my hands?
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Come on, man. I like to be a little loose, if you know what I mean.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Yeah, we are.
That thing was a dragon, no doubt.
No shit.
Like the children's stories and the legends, the harbingers of the end times.
Pretty scary.
We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Thank you, as I've been asking for the last...
Those binds aren't going to cut them, so
there you go.
What?
You may as well take Gunyar's gear.
Okay, I was like, for some reason I thought it glitched, and it's like, you know what? I'm gonna let you unbind your hands by yourself there. Okay, asshole. I'll just wear fur boots. And I'll just wear the storm. For some reason, I don't like that armor. I'm gonna go ahead and switch, get some flames going here, get that favorite. And for choice of, like, what I want to be, like, do I want to do range or archery, I guess? You know, bows and stuff like that. I like to do it all, really. I really do. I like to have, you know, some magic, some, like, fire bolts and stuff like that when I get the time. And then I go, you know, I like to have a bow and arrow. And I like to have some swords. I usually do one-handed. And no, I don't want to join a party right now. I'm doing this. Go away, Dylan. But yeah, I like to have them all. And I think the fact that I'm a cat, that I can use magic, hit people with swords, well, cut them, and have a bow and arrow, I think that's pretty badass. But that's just me. And it was always funny, I would just stand here. Oh, that's right, I do get to kill her. I remember that now. Die, bitch. Actually, I'm gonna kill you first. Yeah, captain. Here we go. Burn. Okay, yeah, I get my magic as low. Okay, captain, you're dying. You did as hell. Come on. You did. Yeah, that's right. Sit down. Or lay down. Or die, you know. And I am not stripping her for any purposes. I'm just getting some little starting money. Gosh, you perverts over there. I remember the first time playing this, I was just like, oh, well, I can strip people. That's cool. I see why this is M for mature. The only reason, I swear. Yeah, I'm waiting on your ass. Let's go, man. Oh, some pot plants. Gotta just, you know, grab this a little bit. Alright. They get wrecked. And you guys are about to die. Get burned. I remember when I first used magic in this game, I was just like, oh my god, this is cool. And now I'm just like, oh, I'm used to it. Oh, thank you for telling me stamina is low. Okay, let me just get this armor here, get some starter money. I don't take all the things, and if you never really played Skyrim before, you know, you can, I guess taking all the things in beginning I guess is okay, but you know, you got to think of the space you can hold and all the stuff you can hold. I remember when the first time I played this, I didn't know that I could go in this barrel and get 3 potions. I was pretty stupid back then. That was a couple of years. This game's been out for a while. It's like 3 to 4 years or even more. I've had some good times playing this. Late nights, you know? Let's go down here. Gotta go down here. And I like... And again, it was like the first time I played this. You know, storm cloaks that are right here? I remember just killing them right away. Like, I didn't even know they were not on our team. But now that I know that they're on our team, but it's funny because they don't attack me back. So I'm just gonna go ahead and kill them, because I can.
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon.
Yeah, shut up, so I can kill you. And you're gonna die. No, you stop that. You are dead. Right at, like, mid-sentence, too. That's funny. I think there's, some money over here.
Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful.
Lockpick? I swear there was a money bag down here. Where was it? Well, I mean, I know there's a money bag over here, but I swear there was one over there, too. A little bit more. We got this. Alright. What's up, Mage? How's it going? Dead? Cool. And I love the robes. Or the mage robes. They look pretty cool. When I get some armor, I'm gonna be mostly, I guess, doing light armor, I guess. But I'd like to do a little bit of both just to see, you know, depending on like the enchantments I get in the beginning. But for now I'm just gonna use the mage stuff. But I like to do a little bit of both. As you'll see, you'll probably see my heavy armor go up if I have, like, an enchantment on, like, my gloves or my boots or something like that. Just the only reason why it doesn't really matter to me, heavy or light armor. But, you know, I save my perks, like, in the beginning. Just depend on, like, what I'm going to do and how I'm going to use them. So if you see me, like, I'll probably use the first couple perks, to be honest, in, like, the one-handed and stuff like that, and maybe a little bit of destruction. But after about a couple levels, I'm gonna start saving up the points just to see where I'm at, and then if I need like some crucial points, the skill points, then I will put it in there. And I'm gonna get this power move here, or if that's what it's called, whatever. Die, motherfucker. Burn, 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 burn. These flames suck in the beginning. But I'm a freaking cat that can put you on fire, so I don't give a shit. That's my motto. If I'm a cat, I'll burn you alive. And here we go. We got a bow now. Start using archery. Oh, is that his head? That's funny. Hey. Oh, watch this. I'm going to do this. Little trap here. Phew. I really did not know what the... That didn't do anything. We did. KS. I got a KS. Burn. Burn. And you're dead. The beginning is kind of slow, but oh well. There is the other guy. Get some more arrows. Imperial sword. I guess I can pick up the bracers just for now. I guess for my, let's see, let me go to my difficulty. Or, okay, yeah, I see that. Let's do settings, gameplay. I do have a really high sensitivity, just kind of used to, like, Call of Duty and stuff like that. Oh my god. And I'm expert. I'll go master, just to see how it goes. If I get wrecked, I'll go down to expert. But I usually put on either expert or the one below that. But the thing I like about the higher the difficulty, I think the faster you gain skills and stuff like that. I'm gonna go ahead and favorite my longbow and put that in. And I love, and just recently, you know, I know sneaking has been like in the game ever since it came out, but I never really used sneaking until recently, and it's fucking awesome. And what was that? It's coin purse. Let's go. So I'm gonna sneak on this. Oh, I hate the spiders. Okay, so if you guys know me in real life, I hate spiders so much. And I remember the first time I played this, I was like, I have to kill these humongous spiders. This is bad. Like, I was so scared. I mean, I wasn't really scared. I was just the creepy jeepies, you know? And here, where's that big one? Well, they're not really. These ones are not that big, but they're bigger than me. Die, fucking spider. No, this is. I don't like this. I really don't. Like, it just gives me the jeepy creepies. Or however you say that. Die, freaking spider. I don't like you. Oh, I'm scared. I don't like that. If you see that pause, that's just creeping me out. What is this? Oh, okay. Slow motion. Okay, I'm getting out of here. I get the creepies. Whatever, I'm leaving. Fuck you. Fuck this place. Okay, this is where I take out the bear here. But I love sneaking. It's so much fun now. I just fucking kill things so fast. You're dying, bear. You're dying. You're dead. Ooh, headshot. And slow-mo. That's awesome. Whew. I love the slow-mos. They're so awesome. I don't understand, like, the timing of the slow-mos. I don't understand, like, when it's gonna happen, but, you know, when it does, it's pretty freaking awesome. And we are out of this new, beginning cave to Skyrim. Alright. And I forgot what those are called. I think they're, like, reptile something. They're reptiles, though. I know that. But, yeah. Like I said, I played Skyrim a lot. I'm just not the best expert. Because, you know, half and half because I'm pretty stupid. But, but yeah, I guess I just try to play it instead of, like, learn the history and all the details and stuff like that.
Wait.
Ooh, it's the dragon. He's scary. We fight him at the end. Well, not at the end of the main story, but that doesn't really end the game. But actually, I'm going to go ahead and end it here, guys. Well, I guess after you start fucking talking. No? Lovely. Okay. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and go get my enchantment stone thing. And then I will end it. Because it makes more sense, because that guy, he cut me off, asshole. Go away. I don't want to talk to you. Let's see. Talk to you in Riverwood. Oh, yeah. And again, like, back to the big... Ooh, bunny, you're cute, but I will kill you. I'm sorry. You survived that? Freaking expert or master bunny over here just taking some hits. Holy crap. Oh, I'm so used to having so much stamina. I remember playing on my other guys. Holy crap. And I can't really jump down hills as much, I guess. So I gotta walk. So I remember one time I wanted to play on legendary. I was just like, okay, well, I'm just gonna jump down here. And I jumped from all the way up there, died. I'm like, okay, not doing that again. It was stupid. But let's see, what shall I do? Should I do thief? Should I do the mage? Well, like I said, I like to do all of them, but since I love sneaking, and I love to get that up, so I'm going to go ahead and get the thief stone. But I will be, like I said earlier, doing all around, so you're not just going to see me using the bow. You're not going to see me using swords or axes or whatever I find. Or not just, you know, mages stuff like that. But I'll use all of them. So I hope you guys enjoy this first episode. I know the first episode's kind of boring and stuff like that in the tutorial. But the next episode will be pretty cool. We'll get into some stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll see you later. Bye.